saying rumors about me. I've been bullied, and they make me feel like I'm different. Some of my friends have stopped hanging out with me.
They spread awful rumors about me.
I just don't get it. I don't know why I don't fit in.
Bullying is being mean to another kid over and over again. Bullying often includes teasing, talking about hurting someone, spreading rumors, leaving kids out on purpose, attacking someone by hitting them, or even yelling at them.
Breathe.
I know bullying may be bad, but I do learn that I lack attention from my friends, parents, and my teachers, which made me bully people. But it made me feel popular, sometimes tough and cool and in charge. I bully because at home, I can bully myself. And therefore, I'm pretty much a victim. So I feel as though, why not? Some people could direct frustrations, hurt, anger, and difficulty at home, or in this case, in class, at recess. I want to have friends, and I want people to like me. I don't want everybody to be against me.
I want people to like me for me, and not just like me for the bad things that I do.